multiply two negatives, you get a positive. Whoa!
Okay. You, sir.
So I'll take answers from everybody, but this one's really specifically for the great mediocre. All
right. Fine.
Well, it's obvious that you had trained Tony Romo, and what I want to know is, what were your specific tactics in the pass game for Tony Romo?
So, well, very specifically for Mr. Mediocre, but all in general, how do we train our football players to perform their best? And we'll start with Mr. Mediocre since it was directed at you.
Misdirection.
That's an excellent question. I have thought about it a long time. I think the really best person to answer that would be my son. So could you please explain how you're going to move out of my house? Any day now.
I call my love shack.